我的名字是洪家威，我是一个妇产科。
My name is Willis Hong. I'm an obstetrician gynecologist. Fun fact, I was a biomedical engineer in undergrad. I loved engineering and that was always my calling and until I kind of got involved in more of my family's health care and kind of seeing how their interactions with doctors and physicians and nurses and everyone. So that's kind of what led me here to where I am today. People wouldn't know that I spent the first 8 years of my life in Singapore and I went to American school and school system. Therefore, I don't have the accent that you would expect that my mom would have or any of my other family members. But yeah, so I was kind of raised in Singapore. Obstetrics and gynecology, I did my medical school rotation and I just had the most wonderful experiences with the patients and the care, both, you know, the wonderful birthing experiences to some of the very tough, challenging conversations. As OBGYNs, we have our days that we're on call in the hospital where we're managing labors, doing C-sections, seeing triage consults, ED visits, everything. I specialize in working with patients regarding to female pelvic pain, which is a very common problem in their health, whether that's medical management versus surgical, including laparoscopic or robotic surgeries. Really, I think my stylistic approach is just, you know, open communication. I'm here to really teach the patients and educate them so that they really can be an active role in their own health. In my free time, I like to stay active, whether that's playing tennis, working out, running outside, hiking, go on adventure with my wife, of course. Yeah, my wife makes me laugh. Absolutely. Yeah, good answer, right? Many patients that do speak Mandarin dialect or Chinese dialect are thrilled to have a provider that is able to communicate at least a very basic level of communication. Patients should come and see me if they have any questions regarding to their female health that sometimes can be very difficult and challenging to have an open conversation with. I'm always here to help them go through any challenges or journeys throughout their life.